Man arrested after allegedly firing at deputies from burning apartment in Compton. A gunman was arrested after opening fire on LA County Sheriff's deputies from a burning apartment in Compton, authorities said.